विक्टर ह्यूगो चयो त जेकॾहिं फ्रांस खे तव्हांखे सम्झणो आहे त पहिरीं वॉल्टेयर खे सम्झणो पवंदो, सिंध खे जेकॾहिं जदीद सिंध खे असांखे सम्झणो आहे त शेख साह शेख अयाज़ हिन जी शाइरीअ खे सम्झणो पवंदो। शेख अयाज़ जी शाइरी ईअं सम्झो त हिकिड़ो सूर हो, यानि जंहिंमें उन पंहिंजी फूक ॾेई ऐं हिकिड़ी मोल ऐं निंदड़की सिंध खे सुजाग कयो, ऐं उन शाइरीअ सठि सतरि जे ॾहाके खे, यानि पार्टीशन खां पोइ जो ख़ासि तौर ते जेको दौरु आहे, उन में शेख साहिब जी शाइरी शाह लतीफ़ ऐं सचल सरमस्त खां पोइ हिकिड़ो नओं सिंध में शाइराना महिराज पैदा कयो, ऐं उन सां ज़िंदगीअ जे तक़रीबन सभिनी रुखनि ऐं सभिनी मामलनि ते शेख साहिब पंहिंजी तब आज़माई कई ऐं उन में पंहिंजो अमली किरदारु अदा कयो। सिंध जी जेका जंहिंखे रिनेसां था चऊं या जेका नई सियासी जागृत आहे, उन मां जेकॾहिं शेख अयाज़ जी शाइरीअ खे कढिजे त पोइ सिंध जे जेके सा नई जेका सियासी जागृत आहे उनजी तारीख़ अधूरी थी रहे।
In the era of modern Sindhi poetry, Shaikh Ayaz received more fame than anyone else. Some of his poetry have also been translated into Hindi, Urdu, Saraiki, Punjabi, French, German, and English. His 4 translated poetry books in English has been published include The Stones Called for Prayers, translation from Sindhi by Asif Farooqi, Immortal Poetry of Shaikh Ayaz translated by J.M. Girgalani, Songs of Freedom translated by Salim Noor Hussain, On the Bank of Indus translated by Professor Latif Nunari. The second edition of Mr. J.M. Girgalani was printed in 2007 by Shaikh Ayaz Chair Shah Abdul Latif University, Khairpur.
Knock me alone, knock me alone. They have died without their death, thousands of men. Not me alone, not me alone. In this world, oh my country, thousands have gone crazy. It's not me alone, not me alone.
In the beginning, Shaikh Ayaz was associated with the literary journal Akte Kadam as an editor. In the later days of life, he became the editor of Sindhi language newspaper Barsat. Similarly, he had been associated with journalism as well. His columns and prayers published in Delhi newspaper clearly showed the transformation of his thought process. After Shah Abdul Latif Bhatai, Sindh government has done great work on Shaikh Ayaz. Department of Culture and Government of Sindh has played vital role to bring about this amazing work for the recognition of Sindh. The entire Sindh is familiar with Shaikh Ayaz, but his ideologies and philosophies for the upcoming newer generations of contemporary Sindh need guidance from the educational and literary works of Shaikh Ayaz, and that has been achieved by the completion of series of his work. This work has been a priceless gift which the cultural department and Sindh government has bestowed upon the youth. The literal friends and Shaikh Ayaz fans highly appreciate this effort. Ayaz smilingly bid farewell to Sindh. Throughout his life, he kept Sindh closer to his heart. His thinking, philosophies, and ideology shall always be a source of strength and make Sindh stand tall throughout the world. Ayaz's death came as a big blow for the entire Sindh. The impact of this loss was greatly felt by every individual of Sindh. People of Sindh still remember the farewell bid by Shaikh Ayaz, and it is still echoes throughout Sindh.
Thomoklaya Alvida ऐं साज़ खे मिज़राब जे सीने लॻायां अलविदा, मां आख़िरी शोले जीआं थो गीत ॻायां अलविदा। हू अॻिव्या जे काफ़िला तिन खां बि अॻु में थो वञा, पर थो वञा केॾां मां हीउ मूं न ॼातो आहे अञा। थी दूर जा सांझी सदे उन में समाया अलविदा सव दर्द हा सव दुख हा पर जिंदगी प्यारी हुई अधरात जो बबुरन मथा छा चांदनी प्यारी हुई अज चंड डे आकाश में तो विख विधाया अलविदा जी सावणियों भरजी अचन थर भर वसाए थो वन्या छा छा वजू थ्यूं वर वजन जी गीत गाए थो वन्या पर ही कुल्हे ते कीनरो किसी वजाया अलविदा ए सिंध तोखे अलविदा ए हिंद तोखे अलविदा तो में हुयो सारो जगत ए जिंद तोखे अलविदा।